Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Waterman Gaming. We're back with another video on Resident Evil 4 Remake. So if you haven't seen the first 6 videos of this walkthrough series, there's a link in the top right corner of this video to playlist, so please go check that out. With that said, let's jump in with part 7, which is beginning of chapter 8. Let's do this.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Through one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I've got something new for you, man. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck.
Ooh, body armor, yep. You knew we had to get that. Had to get it.
Knife needs care every once in a while. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference.
We had to get that.
Anything else I can help you with?
Matilda, a handgun. Capable of shooting 3-round bursts when the stock is attached. Very nice. Yeah, we had to get the body armor, you know? We just had to. We need that lantern. Oh! Fucking hate those snakeheads.
Thank you.
I'm out of ammo. Like, I'm actually out of ammo completely. We did it.
That is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Looks like it's... trick door.
Damn. You have to match the shape behind the item as well. That's why it weren't opening. Heck.
Alright. Need to find Ashley.
Oh yeah, locked drawer that we couldn't even fucking open. Now we can. I need to get some ammo. Yeah, I need some ammo now, would be nice. But time will tell if a game's gonna be nice and give me ammo. Time will tell. Oh my god. Ugh, that's gross. I'm taking those of the regenerators. Disgusting things. I need a shotgun. Well, I've got a shotgun, but I need shotgun rounds. Which means I need one more gunpowder. Oh, hello, my friend.
What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't. Thank you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. Give that the care it deserves. Try that on for size.
What the fuck? How am I supposed to kill that with basically no ammo?
Armor's not looking great. Shit.
Get lost, bitch. I can make it. Go. This is not easy.
Thank you.
another green herb. Brilliant. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Eventually. Yeah, I know there's an enemy that just jumped down the ladder I just climbed up. There he is. Shoot him once in the head. Let him fall down. Whilst he's down. Shoot him there. Douche. Just die, mate.
Adios, son of a bitch.
All right, open for traffic.
What? He's not dead? I think he is now.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Come on. I found her.
Stab me next time, okay?
Leon. Thanks.
That's the end of chapter 8. Thank fuck for that, but we still need ammo. This is not good.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble.
I would very much like to leave him behind, but no, we can't. We can't leave him. After everything he's done for us, we gotta help him. That was a nice attempt of a jump scare, but to be honest, I kind of saw it coming after they were jumping through the hedge. I knew that they were going to try something like that. Oh my god. La 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 lovely. No.
I can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Oh. Heavy grenade. Okay.
Okay.
Is that a Harry Potter reference? Nah, of course it's not, but just thought I'd tell you something. Today, mate.
Get off me.
Need to lower one more flag. Merchant.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck.
I don't need that anymore.
Thank you.
Don't need that.
Thank you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Okay, I'm not going to use the bolt thrower anymore, so let's get rid of that. Needed the upgrade. Anything else I'm not going to use? The revolver. Just, no. Ah, come on! Come back any time. Come on, Ashley. You're coming with me. Fucking hell.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat.
I need you to open it from the inside. Come on.
It's open.
Nice.
Good work.
Thank you.
Wait, hang on. Elegant chessboard. Cool. How much is it worth? 13k. Nice. Ah, come on. We're so close. Oh, come on, Ashley. Don't open the door on me, man. Let's do this. Gunpowder.
Ballroom must be this way.
Found where the merchant is.
It's locked.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
Nice. Do it.
You don't get car sick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
We're here.
Yeah, I remember where we are. I know where we are now.
Come on.
Hang on.
Let's go.
I think we made it.
Hello, stranger.
Hello, stranger.
Oh my god, it's shooting range. Hell yes. Oh my god, yes. Yes. What?
Use a submachine gun if you want to make quick work of the target. If you can live with the lack of precision, that is. 3, 2, 1, begin! Triple kill! Beautiful! Incredible!
That's how it's done, mate.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Tell me what you got.
Boom!
Awesome.
Let's get my rewards.
That was like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid. Give me a moment, stranger.
Valuable.
You're mine. Nothing. I'm selling instead. What you buying?
Look, there's a statue up there.
Got more key.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
Fucking hell. Now we need more ammo.
I really did the trick. Ashley.
No problem.
Cubic device. Interesting. Didn't think this would work. Nope. There we go. Oh my god, we did it. Give me that. Yep. Beautiful. That sucks. But it's okay. Sorry about that. Get the fuck off me! Get up. Boom! 56k!
Anything else?
Okay.
Get yourself killed now.
Okay. Yes, yes, yellow herb equaled more health, but not much. Let's wait till we get another green herb, which hopefully won't take long. We also need more health. But that might take a while. Not more health, more ammo.
Got it.
We need more ammo, man.
We're here.
We're running low. Very low. I would like to go back to the village, you know? But, oh well. It is what it is. Thank you. That's the one I'm supposed to sit at, and she's supposed to sit at one with the empty dish. Boom!
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
There's a symbol on the wall.
No, not today.
Thank you.
choice. Oh no. I got nothing. Come on, Ashley. Run, Ashley. Shut up. Run. Yeah, no big deal. I've literally only got 8 bullets. Yeah, that'll just have to do.
Leon, the stairs!
Stay back.
And that's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfs Bane Gaming, signing off.